Okay, so this is 1000 digits of pi being generated using animation nodes, and it's being passed to Sonic Pi in the background, and here we go.